many wonderful things I can say about this show that inspires me to want to do this show. First of all, this has always been a dream of mine. I love it when I come into the studio and the kids are in fashion, smiling, laughing, and dancing and interacting with one another. To all positive music that this show plays for them to dance to. Whether it be hip hop, rock, R&B, gospel, Latin, classic, oldies, rhythm and blues, country. We play this positive music on this show, and we know that the kids, dance to this music, we're hoping to build their self-esteem. Hi, I'm Atavia. I want to talk to you a little bit about the show, the Atavia Show. There are so many wonderful things I can say about this show that inspires me to want to do this show. First of all, this has always been a dream of mine. I love it when I come into the studio and the kids are in fashions, smiling, laughing, and dancing and interacting with one another. To all positive music that this show plays for them to dance to. Whether it be hip-hop, rock, R&B, gospel, Latin, classic, oldies, rhythm and blues, country. We play this music on this show, and we know the kids dance to this music. We're hoping to build their self-esteem. That is most important to me. It is not the fact that the kids are fabulous at dancing or might have won 100 competitions, but the fact that the kids have the ability to dance to positive music that we play on this show. Music that builds their self-esteem, that takes us way back to the 50s, 60s, and 70s. Danny and the Juniors, Bill Haley, Smokey Robinson, Jackie Wilson, the Jacksons, Patti LaBelle, the OJs, Gladys Knight and the Pips, all of our great, wonderful music legends. Music we grew up to. The Atavia Show, a family-oriented show that brings families together. I hope that when each child enters into this studio, that they are very inspired. I hope that the parents, the viewers, and the audience are inspired from positive messages coming from this show for many years to come. And I hope that if a child enters the studio and not knowing who they have for support or any challenges that is to come in their life,